Y'all know that somewhere on the premises, before y'all leave, I have hidden one little purple egg that's got $500 in it. The first one to find it. You already found it?
Now what are you gonna say?
Did you really find it? Oh, you think I'm playing? Oh, you playing because you think I'm playing. I get it. Now, I'm serious. I really did it. And here's the deal. Here's two hints. Now, here's three hints for you. Hint number one, it ain't in the building. Hint number two, it ain't on the deck. And hint number three, it ain't nowhere. I lied. Sound like you lied. It's not nice to lie on Easter. Big surprise. No. But I tell you what I will do. Crystal, you over there? Hand me the egg. She got an egg. She had an egg in her pocketbook. I got it this morning. I got her some of them Reese's peanut butter cup eggs. And it's been in her pocketbook sitting in the sun. It's all melted. Just for you, I'm going to give you this melted egg for interrupting my show. That's what you get. Crystal, hand that lovely lady right there with the beautiful hair. Hand her that right there. Here's your nasty melted chocolate egg. Happy Easter. Thank you for interrupting me and forgetting what I was going to say. Because what I was going to say was a lot funnier than what I ended up saying. So take the egg and shut up.
Rip the corner off of it and squeeze it.
See, the thing about this, I think they're right. I said, just go home and freeze it, you know, or put it in the refrigerator. But y'all know as well as it don't taste the same. You know, but after many beers you have today, it might. It probably tastes the same. You use it like cheese sauce. Put it on your taco at the house. Ladies and gentlemen, his name is Albert Rogers, and he's got the prettiest voice of any man I've ever met. And I got to be honest with you, I feel thrilled every night to hear him on stage singing with us. It's the number one song last year. Everybody make some noise. Y'all know what this is. Make some loud noise on the deck. Albert Rogers, y'all.
Satisfy my soul. This is what